All right, here's a killer exercise for developing your flat picking technique, and it goes like this. So when you're practicing that, go through and play it starting with a downstroke, but then go through the whole thing and do it starting with an upstroke like this. And practice that every single day and stick with that over a period of time, and I promise you, you'll see an improvement in your picking technique.